Thank you. Good evening. A few years ago, I was in a national park in the southwest of the United States. And I was sitting on a bench next to ancient cliff dwellings of the Anasazi Indians. And the Anasazi were the tribe that gave us the Native American flute. And while sitting on the bench, a spirit came to me of their music. The Anasazi lived in the cliffs for about 400 years, from about 1000 to about 1400. And 600 years ago, they mysteriously disappeared from the face of the earth. There is no trace, no clue of where they went. But their flute remains, and they have taught me that they are the ancestors of no one, but also the ancestors of everyone.